Hi, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and a very good morning. My name is Wan Samira Hanun. So for the second commentary video, I will be focusing on social stratification. So in this video, I will be sharing or I will be discussing about the concept within the chapter social stratification based on the interview that I have conducted 5 days ago. So, special guest for my interview session was my aunt. So, a brief introduction about her. She is an educator. She is a math lecturer at secondary school, which is at Sekolah Menengah Kebangsaan Agama Falahiyah. And she have been teaching almost 20 to 23 years and still counting. Without further ado, let's jump into our discussion. So I will start with first category or first concept, which is form of stratification. So based on the interview session, I started with question, how do you describe your family's social class and why do you think so? So her answer was based on family social class, she would say she was in middle class or lower middle class. The reason why she said like that because she was not came from the rich background before, sure. So whenever she wants something, she need to fight for in order for her to get something. So we move on to the next concept, which is achieve status. So my question was, do you need to fight for something? And her answer was yes, she do, because as I mentioned earlier, she was came from a rich family. She came from a lower background. So yeah, her parents work as a rubber tapper at that time, and her life at that time was not that stable, and she need to fight or chase to get a better life. Another concept is life changes concept. So my question to her was, do you think your financial right now is enough for you to have a better life? So her answer was yes. She said yes, and alhamdulillah, she has a better life than before with a stable job, and she also loves baking. So she do a baking as a part-time job to fulfill her free time. I think her financial right now is much more better. I think her financial now is actually more than enough, and yeah, to support her family because she has opportunities to to provide a better life or better conditions, but better living conditions. So next, we move on to the next concept, which is false consciousness. So my question was, has anyone in your family ever have a lower expectation from you just because you have failed once? So her answer also yes, because she remember at one time when she was in secondary school, where she knew she not good in math, but then she not good in math, and she always failed, and other people were mock at her every single time. But then she tried to prove to herself she can pass with the flying colors, and as a proof, yes, she did it. She managed to get a better result, and also she became a math lecturer. A math teacher. Another concept is social mobility in terms of intra-generation mobility. So my question was, how different her background life with her siblings? I would say her background with other siblings is not that much difference because she has three siblings including her, and all of them managed to go to government sector. I mean, all of them managed to be an educator as well. So I think there's no much different between them. I mean, background life, in terms of background life. Yeah. To conclude about this video on social stratification, I would say we are ranked and we are evaluated based on or according to social values, and the result is a hierarchy based on a degree of prestige, honor, material goods, and other reward came from this characteristic. So yeah, I think that's all from me. Thank you.